This is a simple trick shot that anybody can learn how to do. Take four balls and line them up in a straight line from side pocket to side pocket. Using a cue or something else that is straight makes this much easier to do. Once you get them lined up, take a second to make sure all the balls are frozen to each other. Now, all you have to do is shoot straight between the two and three, and you'll make all four balls in one shot.